Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
10-35, we're proceeding in Audi S5. Subject is heading northbound through Boomville.
All units, one out of 35 in the pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling southbound through Boomville. One out of 35, can you provide a location update?
Now heading southbound through Boomville.
Copied out of 35.
Now heading westbound, approaching the barrio.
Copy. Subject vehicle going westbound, approaching the barrio.
Now heading southbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
Copy. Subject vehicle going southbound, approaching Billionaire's Row.
Talk to me, Miller.
Kobashi blew my cover. The house called the cops on me.
I told you not to risk it.
Good news is, I found out where Kobashi's car's gonna be.
The car doesn't matter.
So you don't mind if my crew snatches it?
Go right ahead.
One out of 35 is down. We're out.
That hard enough for you?
Subject is going westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Grab.
I found us a second car.
You did?
Call Ty and Matt. Tell them we gotta meet.
Where are you now?
Ditching some cops to house your enemy.
Let me guess. Navarro finally recognized you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that. Challenge.
735, our vehicle is too damaged to continue. We need a new lead. Subject is random control.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.